What's cranking, anglers? Today we're going to be unboxing, or should I say unbagging, the July multi-species box from Monster Bass. Now before we dive into this bag, I just want to tell everybody we're going to be doing a 2,000 subscriber giveaway. So help us hit 2,000 subscribers. Make sure you're liking the videos and that you share everything with your friends. Up first, this month they put the multi-species inside these awesome bags that they were putting the regular boxes in. These things are amazing. They're a nice thin PVC material and they're great to store your plastics in. Up next, we have our Monster Bass sticker. I love stickers, so that's always a good thing to have. We also have our golden ticket. I'll explain this to you a little bit. Every Thursday, Monster Bass goes live and they pick a few winners. With the numbers that are on these golden tickets, you can win baits, lures, rods, reels. There's a lot of great prizes that they're giving away. They're also doing the Big Bass Championship. I'll drop the link down in the description that will take you right over there. It's free to enter if you use the code. I'll have that down then in there as well. You can win up to $10,000 in cash and prizes. It's a great tournament. If you're gonna be out there fishing, all you do is take a picture and load it onto the app and you're entered. Up first, we have the Kingfisher custom lures. This is the Freak. It has a depth of diving 2 to 4 feet. It weighs 0.45 of an ounce and it has a two number six size hooks on it. This thing is awesome. I really like the colors of it. It's like a blue and a chartreuse. It really resembles like a bluegill pattern. Up next, we have the Blitz lure. This is the Frog, spelled P-H-R-O-G. This is a watermelon rattle frog. It's a really nice soft body frog. It has two wide paddles on the legs, has two sharp hooks protruding up the back. I like this. I can't wait to throw it. It's super soft and it's weedless. Then we have the Hyperlastic baits. These are a 2.5 or 64 millimeter little jig. They have a nice spinning blade coming off the back. They have a nice hook coming out of them as well. This is a really interesting color. It's like a gold with a gold flake. They have a built-in weight in the front of them. These are cool. I've never used them, but I can't wait to use them this year. And up next, we have some Sandbar Tackle. These are some nice hooks by them. This is a three-pack. They look to be, I want to say, a 3 or 4-aught. I haven't tried these hooks, but I'm definitely going to try them out and see how they are. They look sharp. They have a nice big bar on them. You just can't beat having hooks in your tackle box. Up next, we have the Gambler 4-inch Bacon Rind. These things are awesome. I've tied these on a few times this year. I've landed a couple bass from them. They're a very unique design. They have a big, long, curly tail off of them. They smell like imitation bacon. Kind of smells good, kind of stinks. I'm sure we'll get the bass's attention. It's a creature style bait, I want to say. It's a dark blue with like a gold flake. These are awesome. I do love Gambler soft plastics. These things are great. Now let's see what else we got. Next we have the Bobby Garland Moglos. These are an awesome crappie style bait. They are a 2.5-inch length thumper action tail glow in the dark. Recommended jig head for these is 1/16 of an ounce to up to 3/16 of an ounce. They have a blue back with like a yellow or an orange belly with like a pink tail. These things are really cool. I'm going to have to try these out next time I go out crappie fishing. Then we have some jig heads by Big Bite Baits. These are the pink black eye jig heads. They are 1/32 of an ounce. I love Big Bite jig heads. I have several different styles and colors inside my multi-species tackle box that I keep on me, or should I say in my vehicle. These are awesome. It's nice to keep getting stuff like this inside the bag. And last but not least, to go with those Big Bite jig heads that we got some Big Bite baits, Black Crickets. These things are pretty cool. I've never seen them before. They really resemble a cricket from what I've seen. This is unique. I haven't seen this style. They have a decent smell to them. They are fortified with bite juice. I'm not sure what that is. These are definitely going in my tackle box, into my vehicle. Next time I go out crappie fishing or panfish, bluegill, I'm going to take these with me and see how well they do. And once again, we got another awesome box this month from Monster Bass. I'll be getting in the Northeast Regional box here very soon. I'll have a video coming out for that. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Help us hit that 2,000 subscriber mark. I want to do another giveaway. I really appreciate and love every single one of you for helping our channel grow. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one.